There they go. Well, a lot less that time. Actually, no, they're still going, okay. Okay, not too much bad, not too much worse. Not too bad. I think my new strat for pit stops is to like slow down all the way in like the very first part of the pit stop or the refill, and then like regen up to full, and then do a short like boost rail drift, and then I'll come out of the refill at boost rail drift speed, which is like plenty, and then I'll still be full energy. Because if I do it at the end, then like I come out at not full speed or not full energy, which kind of sucks. Well, there goes 4 CPUs apparently. Wasn't too bad. That was actually, yeah, pretty solid. That was decent. It's kind of slow, but not too bad. Here's probably where I die a bunch. Well, that was slow shit, but whatever. I didn't die. I think I'm looking at sub 10 here, if I don't die. What's up, Piner? Chillin'. Finally did a run of the category I'm submitting to, Calithon, which is just, it's like all tracks, but, I think I explained to you? I don't remember if I explained to you, but, I'm using, basically this game has like an expansion kit with the Japanese N64 disk drive, which comes with like two extra cups. So I'm doing all tracks, like including those cups, which I didn't have a run of yet. I did like two runs of that. Shouldn't have boosted there. Dangerous. Now I'm just doing individual cup runs because we added them to the leaderboards a little while back, but like, dude, I'm gonna like do this here because like I don't want to die. Okay, whatever. That was totally unnecessary, but first one was pretty messy. Second one was pretty good. Yeah. I literally just didn't want to die there.